This video shows you how to create reports with subscriptions. Subscription reports let you schedule recurring emails containing your preferred charts or sheets. You can set your desired filters and have a report with the newest data delivered to your inbox at a scheduled time. Please note, subscriptions follow the same access rule as apps, data, and spaces. Owners and recipients are restricted according to section access, permissions, and user entitlements. To get started creating subscriptions, the following prerequisites must be met. Subscription must be turned on by a Qlik Cloud admin in the Management Console. You need to have a valid email address configured in Qlik Cloud. And also you need to have view permissions for the app in which you are creating subscriptions. When you create a subscription, the following settings are saved: selections, visualizations properties, such as layout, colors, legend, labels, and more, JavaScript options, such as languages, themes, variables, or device types. You can create a subscription based on a visualization or a sheet. To subscribe to a visualization, right-click on a visualization and select Subscribe. Enter a title for the subscription. Optionally, enter a description. In the Format drop-down menu, choose between PDF or Microsoft PowerPoint. In this case, we select PDF. Choose how often the subscription will run. You can set a daily, a weekly, or a monthly subscription, and choose which days the report will be sent. Choose the time of the day the subscription will be sent. This is the time the report will be added to the queue for generation. It is not the time you will receive the report. If you want to share the subscription with others, turn on the Add User to Subscription option. Then, add the recipients you want to send the report to. You can add a recipient to a subscription if you own the subscription, the sheet is public, the recipient has access to the app. If they do not have access to the app, they will be added to the subscription, but the subscription will not be sent unless they get access to the app. When done, click Subscribe. If you want to subscribe to a sheet instead, select the dots on the top bar and then select Subscribe to a sheet. The process is similar to the chart subscription. Select the format from the drop-down menu. When you subscribe to a sheet, you can add more sheets to the subscription. The maximum number of sheets is 10. You can sort the sheets to change the order they are displayed. Then choose how often the subscription will generate a report. In this case, we select the option to send the email monthly. Then we set a time for the report. Now you can add recipients to the subscription. When done, click Subscribe. To manage your subscription, you can click the Manage Subscription button once the subscription has been created. Or you can go back to the app and select the Subscriptions tab. Here you can view subscription details. The menu to the right of each subscription has several actions. If you are the subscription owner, you can have the following options. From this menu, you can send the report immediately by clicking Send Now. You can also edit your subscription or view the sheet or the chart in the app. You can disable or delete the subscription. Or you can view subscription details. In Recipients, you can view and edit the recipients list. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!